this country from those who would destroy it.
Lots of gold!